take back these assets right now. Selling off these assets will leave us in a worse financial situation.
Absolutely.
So most New Zealanders are stupid. New Zealanders are stupid.
Worse financial situation than we are right now.
And there are new ministers on the front benches taking control of this country.
The New Zealand public.
Right now.